Hi there. Summer in Washington, D.C. is hot and sunny. I always ride the metro to work. Riding the metro is cool and fast, but today it's closed. So I am walking to work. Ms. Weaver, I am late this morning. The metro is closed, so I am walking to work.
That's too bad. It's really hot today.
Yes, it is.
When you arrive, please come to my office. I have important news to tell you.
Of course. Goodbye. My boss has news for me. The question is it good news or bad news?
Listen.
The metro is closed.
Now you try it. Listen. That's too bad. Now you try it.
Hello, Ms. Weaver.
Anna, I have good news and I have bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
The good news. No. Okay, the bad news.
The bad news is you are not good at reading the news.
Oh, I am very sorry to hear that.
So, starting next month, you will not read the news.
Next month is July. You are firing me in July.
No, I am not firing you in July, or in August, or in September. That is the good news.
Okay. You are not firing me. I am not reading the news. What will I be doing?
Well, you are good at asking questions. You are good at talking to people. You are good at showing your feelings. And you are great at being silly.
Thank you, Ms. Weaver. But what does all that mean?
I have a new assignment for you. Your skills are perfect for a new show. A children's show.
A children's show. That is awesome! When do I start?
You start next month. Start thinking of ideas for the show.
Listen.
When do I start?
Now you try it. Listen. You start next month. Now you try it.
I have tons of ideas. I can show children what it's like in outer space. Or...
Great!
In the deep, dark ocean.
Those are great ideas, Anna. Please, go think of more. At your desk.
Yes. What other things can I show them? Mount Everest. Everyone has different skills. You have skills, I have skills. The important thing is to know what you are good at. Until next time,